Hello everyone, I am Dr. D.G. Hingne, working as an associate professor in SM Joshi College, Hadapsar. Friends, as we know that Savitribai Phule Pune University has revised the syllabus of MSc Organic Chemistry from June 2019, and from this academic year, University has revised syllabus of MSc second year, and it is a choice based credit system, and we will focus the paper that is CCTP 9. CCTP means core compulsory theory paper 9. Code of the paper is CHO 352. Title of the paper is Stereochemistry and Asymmetric Synthesis of Organic Compounds, in which there are two sections. Section 1 is related to stereochemistry and section 2 is Asymmetric Synthesis of Organic Compounds. We'll focus the stereochemistry part, that is syllabus of stereochemistry of third semester. It consists of four chapters, that is chapter 1, that is conformation of polysubstituted cyclohexane. In last years we have seen disubstituted cyclohexanes and its conformations, means 1,2,1,3,1,4 disubstituted cyclohexanes and its stability. Next point is 6-membered ring with sp2 carbons, heterocycles with nitrogen and oxygen, anomic effect, stereochemical principles involved in the reactions of 6-membered rings and other than 6-membered rings. Last point is concept of eye strain. There are 6 references for this chapter number 1, that is reference number 1, reference number 2, reference number 3, reference number 4, 5, 6. That list we will see later on. Second chapter divides into two parts. Part A is stereochemistry of fused and bridged ring systems, in which nomenclature, synthesis, stereochemical aspects of perhydrophenanthrene. Next molecule is perhydroanthracene, hydrindene, steroids, bridged system, in which bi, tri and polycyclosystems, including heteroatoms. Last point, that is Braid's rule. For this section or this part, we have to refer reference number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Part B of chapter 2, that is conformation of following compounds with justification of each, in which cis and trans 1,3 and 1,4, di-tertiary butyl cyclohexane, cis di-tertiary butyl cis 2,5 डाइहाइड्रोक्सी साइक्लोहेक्सेन. नेक्स्ट मॉलिक्यूल इज ट्विस्टेन बायसाइक्लो 222 ऑक्टेन ट्रांस एंटी ट्रांस फोर हाइड्रोएंथ्रेसीन एंड द लैक्टोन. साइक्लोहेक्सेन 1,4-डायोन 12266 पेंटामिथिल 4-हाइड्रोक्सी 4-फिनाइल पिपिरिडिन. नेक्स्ट मॉलिक्यूल इज स्यूडोट्रोपिन 2-हाइड्रोक्सी 2-फिनाइल क्विनोलिजिडिन. नेक्स्ट 4-टर्शरी ब्यूटाइल 4-मिथाइल 1,3-डायोक्सेन 6 ट्रांस 2,5-डाइमिथाइल ब्यूटाइल 1,3-डायथायन्स. नेक्स्ट 6,2,5-डाइटर्शरी ब्यूटाइल 1,3,2-डाइऑक्सीफॉस्फोरिनेन 2-ऑन. फॉर दिस पार्ट वी हैव टू रेफर रेफरेंस नंबर 1, रेफरेंस नंबर 7, रेफरेंस नंबर 8. चैप्टर 3 दैट इज डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ कॉन्फिगरेशन क्रैम्स रूल क्रैम्स साइकिल मॉडल क्रैम्स डायपोलर मॉडल फल्किनहन मॉडल रिजोल्यूशन एंड एनालिसिस ऑफ स्टीरियोआइसोमर्स फॉर्मेशन ऑफ रेसमाइजेशन एंड मेथड्स ऑफ रिजोल्यूशन. फॉर दिस वी हैव टू रेफर रेफरेंस नंबर 1, 2, 4. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट दैट इज स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री ऑफ पॉलीमर चेन इन विच टाइप्स एंड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ टैक्टिसिटी. फॉर दिस वी हैव टू रेफर रेफरेंस नंबर 7. लास्ट चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 4 दैट इज डेकॉल्स डेकालोन्स ऑक्टाहाइड्रोनाफ्थालिन्स. लास्ट मॉलिक्यूल डेका हाइड्रोकिनोलिन्स. दिस चैप्टर इज फॉर सेल्फ लर्निंग एंड इंटरनल असेसमेंट ओनली. देर इज लिस्ट ऑफ रेफरेंसेस फॉर स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री सेक्शन in which there are 8 references or 8 reference books and 2 links are there for stereochemistry, in which first reference that is Stereochemistry of Carbon Compounds by Elyle, second reference Stereochemistry of Carbon Compounds by Elyle and Willen, third one is Organic Chemistry by Claydon, Greaves, Warren and Uther, first edition. Fourth reference is Stereochemistry of Organic Compounds by Nasipuri. Next is reference number 5, that is Stereochemistry of Organic Compound by P.S. Kalsi. Reference number 6 is Organic Stereochemistry by Jagdamba Singh. Seventh reference is Topics in Stereochemistry, Volume 2 by Allinger and Elyle. Last reference, that is Topics in Stereochemistry, Volume 8 by Elyle and Allinger. There are 2 links for study material for Stereochemistry section. From next lecture, we'll start chapter number 1. Thank you. Yeah.